the 65 Chevy. We got the red flag. We got to make sure everything is hooked up right to the track wall floor. And we're back to green. John Crowell, the truck called after hours.